What is up, guys? We're back for another video. Guys, we got a cheesy pick that I've seen people play, and I'm like, I'm loving it, because, like, she's my best support that I play, and then she's been cheesing the jungle, like, super, super well, doing so good. Such an underrated pick, but, like, I don't know why I haven't thought about it at all, but I watched a video, I saw it, I was like, bro, it makes sense, you know? She's so good. She's so strong. She has huge burn, huge damage, setup powers unreal. Like, she could totally jungle. She could totally jungle. So I was like, all right, we gotta make the video. We gotta do it. Gotta do it. And thing is that she takes no damage. I was watching the video because of her plants and stuff. Like, she takes absolutely no damage because it fights your plants, like your roots and all that. And I'm like, whoa, so good. So good. I love it. I honestly, like, it's great. It's great. Let's make this drag. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm messing up. Oh. Leave my plant alone. So good. So good. A little bit of a slow clear, that's fine. Expected, honestly. Okay, great damage. Eat him! Eat him! Let's go. Alright. We could have cheese top actually. Dang. That's okay. Of a slow clear, but that is okay in my opinion. This metal boy here. Creating the bot, let's go. So yeah, you wanna play for your E? Like always, still like support build, man. Alright, we have a Scuttle Cryo. First into Evelynn, so you actually have to be somewhat careful. Evelynn's scary. She's gonna be able to like one tap us if she gets to us, but we should be able to keep her off us.
Such a busy world.
Might reset off this. Let's get some deep vision in here. She went red or she went blue to start. She's up in her blue then. Yeah. Oh my goodness, the misclicks, dude. Map's doing me dirty. Alright, we're going. Watch this. Watch this. Here we come. Huge pick. Dang, man. The setup power with her is insane. Coming. You guys should be able to take that. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. We can start the fight. We get her! Woohoo! Take a lot of damage over every set. Let's go, baby! Take that all day. So good. So good. So yeah, you wanna go into your anti-tank? into your booties. Into sorcerer boots.
An ally has been slain.
Mid gets taken out, my poor dude. That's okay. We'll push this bot out. This Gromp comes up, I think. Is. Boom!
So much more to see.
Want to take this fight or do we want to grab? Oh, we just miss it. Get good damage in there. Try to snag drag. We have all of us here, so not as well. Right, the root. Oh, we missed the root. Oh. I'm scared. Oh, I'm dead. That was a sloppy fight. I think we should have just collapsed on top, man. I think we could have got it. It's okay. I don't think they're gonna go for the Dre. Oh, they are. So sad.
Such a busy world.
Try to grab what to go. Nah, they got it. They got it. I had the alt. Oh, Triss does too though, we're good.
Take care from stuff.
But we're chilling. Chilling. Be alone. You hurt.
Death is in bloom.
Heading over there.
A promising garden.
Oh my gosh, bro. Totally messed up. Should we be able to grab this? Oh, that was not good. Let's go, big shutdown. Take that all flipping day.
Things are, I think,
no, she's not.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Oh my gosh. Bad. Bad, bro. Oh my gosh. If we had our ult there, that would have been so nice. Damage, bro. Sucks.
Yeah.
No, we gotta back off. Doing too much damage. Too much damage. One thing you kind of are really, really squishy. That's okay.
An ally has been slain.
That's not good. We're gonna go in here. They might get this tower. Dang.
An ally has been slain. Such a busy world. An ally has been slain.
They have so much vision. Blue for the drag. We hit bot. We want to get our bot. Kaiser right now is so flipping broken. For real. So much damage. The dragon in 10 seconds. We're going to want it. I'm going to snag my ult. Why you take that, man? Yeah, that don't care. There's a wave in there. Oh, man.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Bada bing, bada boo. We don't have ult, unfortunately. But this should be cheese, bro.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Gonna try to stay up. Oh, I didn't get my R off. They could have totally got that. Oh. I thought I pressed my R. That sucks. That totally sucks. These clicks.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Go in. seem to give up.
Reclaimed by the light, yada yada yada.
We can win. It's 11-11. Like, we're good to go. Beauty! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That hurt. That hurt. The forest falls winter first. That's why I thought we had one other guy there, but we did not. We did not. Actually went back. I don't know why. We could have got the Kaisa for sure. That's never fun to verse when he's fed either.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Drake's up! You're sooner rather than later. I need my team, bro. 5 kills. Where's my team there? I get the guys in the base, but bro, we could have grabbed Drake. Action could have went up. But now we lose that, lose me, lose Drake. We lose way more for that misplay, man. See if we can get it back. I don't have my ult this time though.
Unstoppable.
We'll take it. Get second Drake. And we win some team fights, we'll take it, but like still. We had a massive misplay. Their mid's getting ginormous. Oh my gosh. Defend mid as well.
Wait until my seeds take root.
That is crummy.
Top.
What is going on, brother? Damage. Huge misplay. Might want to go into Azonia's, honestly, so we can stay up with our team. Yeah, we let our ADC farm up. We're gonna let this team hurt. You better go back, buddy. Zyra got. Big setup. No. My gosh, dude. That could quite possibly be the nail in the coffin. I did. Did smite. Does a second too early? Gotta hit those, man. Holy cow.
Godlike. Venture off the beaten path.
I'm gonna drag too.
Myself.
Let's go! We'll take it. Yeah, I totally took them. Take over, baby! Take over! No! You get your gut though. I think we stuck around for too long. They won't be able to end game. Definitely Zonya's after this, so I can stay up for my team. We could go into Death Cap. Oh, we could go anti-heal. Mm-hmm. Well, sure. We can win this. Winnable. Winnable games. Big time winnable. Yo, we gotta get that guy off. Attack. If two dread, we have a soul point to play for. Could get collapse done. Oh, I got stuck in there. I could have flashed out. That loss, we lose a Baron. I should have went up there instead of going here and try to ult with my team. That sucks. We need a soul. Get my Zonyas.
Such a busy world.
Get soul and then we can end. That is very much the plan in my opinion. Very much what has to happen here.
What the? lurks beneath the soil.
There you are. That's all. Gosh.
An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
That's huge.
An enemy has been slain. Just a
hunt. Yes, yes. You can thank me later.
Huge. Huge.
Things aren't always what they seem.
Let's go! So much damage here.
Come closer.
Push this out. No.
Venture off the beaten path.
Alright, let's see if we can muster up another huge fight.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon. Wait until my seeds take root.
Yo, help him, help him. The upgrade I want. We win. Let's go. Zyra jungle works, dude. So good. So OP. So much damage. Go look at the graphs, y'all. Let's go. Guys, if we look at the graphs, guys, we had the most damage in the game with the 32. Just right behind their mid. Their mid was scary, not gonna lie. She was doing really, really good. Damage taken. Yeah, quite a bit. We died more times than we wanted to, but that's okay. She's a little bit of a glass cannon, but that's okay. Guys, there's actually two runes you could go honestly. I would say Comet could be good, but like that treasure hunter gives you that extra gold. That's super, super nice. But yeah, Electrocute is also your other option that we went with. Into Cheap Shot, Eyeball Collection, Treasure Hunter, Magical Footwear, into Cosmic Insight. Guys, you say she's off meta picks. People don't know how to play around them. They don't know like what to do. But yeah, super good ganks. High damage, high burn. You'll be loving it. Other than that, guys, like, subscribe, comment, like I was. Till next time. Peace out.